It's a very emotional subject for all of us. You know, to say that we're playing for LA is almost, you know, it's a cliche. It's so much deeper than that, than just saying, you know, we're playing this, we're trying to win this for LA. It's so much deeper on so many levels. And the LA, just like I've been talking about JoJo, LA is one of those special guys. And he's been special way back with me for Alaska and even here, just like JoJo, a team captain for many, many years. And the mentor of all these guys here. I mean, he really has mentored every player on our team. And like I said, it's just really difficult to talk about LA. And, you know, we think about him all the time. You know, I turn to the bench all the time and look down the bench because I'm automatically putting LA into the game. And when I write my starting lineup, as Joe knows, I write my starting lineup before the game starts on the whiteboard. I inevitably start to put LA down, and then I forget, and I raise and I put Scotty instead. So he's constantly with us, constantly on our minds, and I don't know. Like I said, it's just really difficult talking about it. But he's a presence that hovers over us all the time. And whether this had happened to him or not, this would still be an inspiration. There's no one quite like LA, playoff LA, except maybe fourth quarter JoJo. But that was basically the same. And like I said, it's a tough topic for all of us to talk about. But I know everybody wants to hear it, but that's what